My thoughts on the Carrie franchise, since it was mentioned by a friend. I like Early King, but I don't believe I've ever read a Carrie, that I recall at least. I feel like if Carrie the original wasn't spoiled, it would have been better. The second Carrie wasn't that good. I felt like the guy who made the Green Inferno film or whatever it was. I felt very schlocky. I think it's done with Kimberly Pierce, who did Boys Don't Cry. I was hoping it was going to have more of the woman drama thing, but it felt like a